Next, we'd like to feature a few students in a piece called Jingle Bells and Dixie. Features a little Dixieland combo here with Kevin Braun on clarinet. We have Sarah Chill on tenor sax, Anthony Sperduti on trumpet, Paul Carmen on trombone, Shane McConnell on tuba, and Brad Canella on drums. So this is Jingle Bells in Dixie. Thank you. actually like to play for you a little-known piece by a composer who was discovered recently, maybe a couple years ago. And this is called The 13 Days of Christmas. You didn't know there were 13 days, right? And this is by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart's younger brother, which we didn't know existed. His name is Wolfbane Armadillo Mozart. He's a little bit off. So if you hear some strange things in there, it's because of Wolfbane's own design. So please enjoy The 13 Days of Christmas by Wolfbane Armadillo Mozart.
Thank you.
Thank you. As you can see, the junior high band is coming up. Give us a chance to get that set up, and we'll have the finale, which is Here Comes Santa Claus.